The title collector is here.
The following champion versus champion contest is a 2 out of 3 falls match. Making his way to the ring from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, one half of the Raw Tag Team Champions, Sami Zayn.
Imagine all the hard work, the training, and the perseverance it takes to win a title in WWE. Now double it, and you can see the magnitude of this man's accomplishment.
In WWE, the only thing more difficult than becoming champion is staying champion. And his journey was twice as hard, but the work from here is double too.
But if anyone is up to the challenge, it's this guy. Stepping up to the tribal chief and the entire bloodline.
I hope this guy brought a lunch because it's going to be a long, long night. The tribal chief has arrived.
And his opponent, representing the bloodline, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns.
The tribal chief has participated in some of the biggest matches we have ever seen,
including an absolutely unforgettable SummerSlam main event.
The first last man standing match in SummerSlam history.
Just one of countless memorable moments in the incredible career of Roman Reigns.
And the scary part is, Saxton, the tribal chief is nowhere near finished. No one stands in the way of the head of the table for too long.
Here we go, 2 out of 3 falls match, and if you're smart in this one, you can get those falls by any means necessary.
Beating your opponent once is hard enough as it is. The second fall is one that really defines who the better superstar is.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
Ah, stop to the belly. Uh-oh, this isn't gonna be pretty.
Suplex!
He was elusive there.
Vicious right forearm.
Counter! And now there's an opening.
Dominating shoulder tackle. Big blow could be felt throughout the arena.
Oh, and that buys some time.
Uranagi!
Man, oh man.
He deflects it right back.
No!
Better.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Byron, what is the thought when being locked in a submission move during the first fall? Do you fight through the pain or tap out quickly to lose the fall but avoid serious injury?
Tough call, Michael. If you can't get out or reach the ropes, tapping out only costs you one fall. An injury will cost you both.
We often see the will to win drive competitors too far in a match like this.
Sometimes discretion is the better part of valor. Worrying about getting a fallback is easier than rehabbing from a major injury.
What are you guys thinking?
From way up, double axe handle connects.
Zayn's feeling it.
Roman's being picked apart.
Oh, man, by the skin of his teeth.
Jeez, what a way to make us sweat.
Beautiful athleticism. Close line.
Well, that'll leave a mark.
What a reversal by Reigns.
And both athletes showing that they have each other's number. Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals.
Uh-oh, it's the red, white, and blue. Makes the cover. Gets the shoulder up in one.
Kicking out there really has to make his opponent question his game plan.
Zayn dodges. That's a tie.
That unraveled on Zayn. Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched. He's starting to struggle here.
Reigns just sent a message with that kind of attack.
Oh, no!
My goodness, that did not go as planned.
Might have been a bad plan to begin with.
German suplex.
Nine.
And an elbow drop for added measure.
Reigns had that scouted.
Look at this, just unloading.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
I don't know if this is a good idea. This is going to take more strength than he has left. A lift up powerbomb. And now thrown back into the ring.
The Tribal Chief taking a moment to compose himself.
It's more like taking a moment to gloat.
Tossed upside down with the backdrop.
This
Hold on
expected.
A second.
I was worried about this happening. When this superstar is waiting for him, where's he at? Uh-oh,
turn around.
There he is. Using the elbow to escape the attack.
Oh, look at the knee strikes.
Just unloading knees to the body.
Shoulder tackle.
MSA is being taken apart here.
Reigns is picking up steam.
Got him set.
Sami Zayn. And that took Reigns down.
Makes the cover. Get a kick out. No one saw that coming.
The head of the table almost went to the back of the line on that one. Roman better get it together.
Look at Sami's eyes. Zayn absolutely makes thought that was going to do the trick. No, he gets the shoulder up.
I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can. Carefully placed stomp to the arm. The big dog sitting out. They're going to sit out. Got caught in the jaw with the knee.
Tonight.
And Zayn is losing his mind right now. I'm sure he's already working on a conspiracy theory about this.
Oh, man. Inside out. Reigns has identified the target. Stand by.
Fair. Does that finish Sami off?
Surprised that what we're witnessing is trending.
Here he goes for the win.
Breaks the close count.
Thought he had it. You gotta be kidding me.
A bad spot to be in for Sami Zayn.
These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now.
Sami Zayn needs to dig down deep as he's done so many times in the past.
Oh, sharp knee.
puts an end to that.
Will it be?
No, stops the count at two.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count to three?
Goodness gracious.
Stamp on this one.
Looking for the victory. Two.
An exhausting match, but a victory he'll savor forever.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns.
Celebrate this win. You deserve it for focusing up and keeping your eye on the ball.
Hey, they were just trying to keep them on their toes here. And guess what? They did, so it looks like a win-win to me.
Yeah, more like a game plan backfiring, Corey, and that is cause for celebration.